There are so many myths out there with regards to toilet training, and our goal here at pottytraining.com.au is to debunk them, because basically so many of them are wrong. One of the ones that I hear often from parents is, if I start my child early, they'll end up regressing. Now, when it comes to things like that, any form of regression, a bad habit is only not knowing what to do the first time and repeating it. So it's simply a situation of us as parents knowing how to work with our child. And this is how our system helps you with that. Once you understand your child, then the first time a bad habit presents itself, then you know exactly what you need to do and you don't repeat it. So therefore, no regression. It's simply a situation of being able to, for us as parents, to grow with our child as they evolve and grow, and allowing us to then just knowing how to work with them. So it's absolutely incorrect. There is no evidence with regards to the fact if you start early that your child will regress. Like I said, it's all to do with us and knowing how to work with that child. If we do the wrong things, and then yes, there is a good chance that your child will regress. But if we know the right foundation from the beginning, then you just avoid all of those challenges.